Steve.
Rebekah, what are we going to do today?
We're going to go Garth Brooks.
Hi, Grandma.
6 o'clock on Friday evening, Mama doesn't know she's leaving. Tis she hears the screen door slamming, rubber squealing, gears are jamming. Local country station just a blare out on her radio. Pick him up at 7 and they're heading to the rodeo. Mama's on the front porch screaming out her warning. Girl, you better get your red head back in bed before the morning. Clock show is in, but the fun is just beginning. She knows he's anticipating, but she's gonna keep him waiting. Grab a bite to eat and
then you like the hotel
to
room?
The honky-tonk with loud crowds and line dancing just ain't what they really want. Drive out to the boondocks and park down by the creek, hey, where it's George Strait real late and dance a cheek and cheek.
Mom.
Yes?
I want to go to Kansas City.
Kansas City, yes.
In a hotel.
Yes.
And tonight, we're going to see Garth Brooks.
You are kidding me.
Yeah.
Why do you get to go see Garth Brooks?
Because today is Garth Brooks Day.
Because today is Garth Brooks Day.
Thank you, make a wish.
Make a good wish.
How awesome is that?
Rebekah Faith was born on May 14th, 1990. She was diagnosed with Down syndrome the day after she was born. You got her? She had some struggles early in life. She had to have open heart surgery when she was only 4 months old to repair a heart defect, and again at age 11 to have a pacemaker put in to regulate her heartbeat. Now she's relatively healthy for somebody with Down syndrome. When she was about 10 years old, Rebekah's grandmother bought her a Garth Brooks Double Live CD for Christmas, and she was instantly hooked. She wore the thing out. She said for years that she wanted to go to a Garth Brooks concert. So when we received a contact from the Make-A-Wish Foundation that her name had been turned in as a possible recipient, there was no question in our minds what she wanted, what she would want to see Garth Brooks in concert. Of course, the problem was he was not touring anymore and had kind of, I guess, semi-retired.
Mike, you sit out tonight.
Wow. Great.
Take the night off, Mike.
After a while, we received a call that people at Make-A-Wish were in contact with Garth's people and were working on the possibility of Rebekah meeting him in person, maybe in Oklahoma. And then we learned about the concerts he was going to do in Kansas City. We called the people at Make-A-Wish and found out they were already working on it. We went to Kansas City thinking we were just going to the concert and maybe to get to meet Garth and Trisha, and that was thrilling enough. What they did for us over the next 2 days was so far above and beyond anything we could have imagined. We were not at all prepared for what they had planned.
Trouble.
Rebekah loves to dance and sing. She's all about performing. And at one point during a sound check before one of the concerts, Garth led her up on stage and had the band play while she sang, and he sang with her and had her play the tambourine. And we were not able to videotape, but for her to have the opportunity to do that on stage with one of her all-time heroes and with songs that she has loved practically all her young life was just tremendous, just surreal. It was beyond words. Thought about the fact that, that Garth and Trisha and their people, they had people coming from all over the world to go to this concert. And we thought about the number of people that needed to spend time with them and that, all the things that they had going on in their lives and in their minds at the time, including their family. And, but they slowed down for part of an afternoon just to make one little girl from Central Illinois happy. It was just overwhelming to us, you know, no cameras running, no press, just a sincere desire to give a little girl the time of her life. We just want to thank, first of all, the Make-A-Wish Foundation. We know there's a tremendous amount of work and sweat that goes into these projects, and we wanted to thank Garth Brooks and Trisha Yearwood and everyone on their team for their kindness, their incredible generosity and unbelievable graciousness. Between you and the Make-A-Wish Foundation, you have given us a gift and a memory that we will never forget. Woo!
Ha ha ha.